be the right spot. There. That connector's holding the cables together. It should break if I shoot it. An ancient rickety tower with killer machines waiting down below. Maybe you're almost right. But no turning back now. Damn it, it broke free! I've gotta take this thing down fast! Trap maybe, charge ammo. Where am I supposed to take off? The data center should be straight ahead. Once I get the backup, I can reboot Gaia. Fix the system, heal the blight, restore Elizabeth's dream. But is it still there? Okay, I should find the server room. It's here.
Gaia version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Hi. Elizabeth? Travis Tate.
Now, what's this we got here? A Farzan's conspiracy to steal a copy of Gaia? And her subordinate functions? Naughty, naughty. You want me to handle this, Liz? Blasphemers! Brood of vipers! With a mighty hand I smite and pour troubles upon you! This ain't no copy of Gaia you stole, you losers. But it's the mother of all logic bombs. So good luck repairing your data. And next time you start thinking you can outsmart a Tate, remember my salute.
Aloy?
The goddess.
There is no goddess. I told you that already. That's not Gaia. It's not what I'm looking for. It's nothing but a fake.
Ugh.
I got it.
Varl, I'm sorry.
You have a sharp bite sometimes, you know. But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Varl. But I have to keep searching. And fast, and whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Varl. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone, Varl. I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure, but Spymaster Murad back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Varl, I...
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
Okay. I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I've got a better idea.
Son, it's true. She's come back.
Bless us. The savior of Meridian has returned.
You earned this welcome. You saved them.
Not yet.
In the name of the Sun King of Vard, a royal welcome for the champion.
Make way.
Murad. Aloy has an urgent matter to discuss.
Dashane, that makes two of us. I've sent forth hunters for weeks, to Sunfall all the way to the Sacred Land, searching for you. Something happened at the Spire. Come, I'll show you.
Watch your step. You saved us all, to be sure, but, we're still cleaning up the mess.
It happened right after the solstice. We were able to explain it away, thank the sun. Otherwise, it might have caused a panic.
One night, for less than half a minute, it glowed an angry red. From Meridian, it looked like a trick of the... I await your findings, champion.
Is that a statue of me? That's... new. I've got a bad feeling about this. I'd pull this thing out of the way. What? Transmission. Something was transmitted from the top of the spire. I guess I have to find a way up there. Guess I should be flattered by the statue. It feels wrong. Especially when my job's only half done. I might be able to climb up the scaffolding at the base of the spire. Maybe I can jump to that ledge behind me. I should be able to pull that crane closer. Now, how to cross over to the spire. Looks like I can use my pole caster on that.